UK-based Nigerian law graduate given RIP in a hotel in Abuja. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. Guys, if you've not subscribed to this channel, kindly click on the red subscribe button and don't forget to click also on the notification bell so that anytime I upload any new video, you'll get a notification say I don't upload new video. You'll just be among the first to come around and check it out. All right, guys, thanks for doing that. My people, this story when I carry corn yesterday, not be good one, but I just decide to bring a corn here, make most of us they know what they happen for that our country where they call Nigeria. In short, look, some things when they happen for that country, that is so kind of story when go call my table, even to bring a corn here safe, I go just defeat some because too much bad thing to the happen for that Niger. I'm telling you. You see this boy way there, so now 23 years now he be. This boy in family cousin go abroad, may go study law. As he study finish, he can't graduate. He can't come Nigeria for January. Say okay, make he can still do this 1 year mandatory postgraduate program for Nigerian law school. Let me make this guy come Nigeria. And he come Nigeria on 23rd of January 2021. Now this guy take come Nigeria. Just few months when he stay Nigeria, for this program of 1 year. Now they don't take by this boy. So in short, let me read the oh my God. Let me just read the details. Look, when I see this story, that is my heart, oh God, in short. He said UK-based Nigerian law graduate giving RIP in an hotel in Abuja, a 23-year-old graduate of law from Buckingham University, United Kingdom, Mr. Toricheju Emmanuel Jackson, has passed on in Abuja. The conclave report that he was allegedly, you know, the chukuchukuran, me I don't want to talk on the way it be, till he get RIP on the premises of a hotel in Wuse Zone 4, Abuja. It reported that the tragic accident happened in the early hours of Sunday, September 12, 2021. According to a family source who speak with the conclave, the victim was at home when he received a call from one of his friends late in the night of September 11, 2021, who invited him to meet up with him somewhere in Wuse Zone 4, Abuja. The family source said that about 4:24 a.m. a call was put to a member of the family from Wuse police station asking family member to come forward to identify his body. He said seven people, including three staff members of the hotel where the incident occurred, has been arrested and remanded in Wuse police station. He said that the case had since been transferred to the homicide section of the Nigerian police force for painstaking investigations of the circumstances surrounding the RIP of Toricheju. Toricheju was said to have returned to Nigeria on 23rd January 2021 after graduating with a law degree from Buckingham University, United Kingdom, to undertake the mandatory 1 year postgraduate program at the Nigerian Law School. Una de yes so. Look, the things when they happen for that country, is not, that is God, and that is, if maybe this guy know, if he just remain for that in UK where he did for there, if he did there, nothing would want. If Ojo remain there. So because of bad things where they happen for country, fear. Let me say this, eh? You see many people where they are abroad, eh? And that's just the truth. Wait here, they talk. Now just the truth. Many people where they are abroad, that they fear to go home. You see some people that will go Nigeria when they come back. If you see the kind of big testimony when they give for church, it go just be like person where they throw for inside lion hole. When if he escape from the lion hole, when nothing do one. You know, see when they throw somebody inside lion hole, not be say the mouth of the lion, they shorten. Lion mouth open like this, they throw person. Now by the grace of God, now the person go take even come out alive. Now the kind testimony, at times I'll just fold my hands inside church. When somebody will go Nigeria, enter abroad back, he go come, they give better testimony, say, God, I thank you for bringing me back. Somebody go want to go Nigeria from abroad, all the church people go lay hand for his head, they pray for him. Make him feel go, make him come back safely. Look at this guy, upon all the money when his family spent for his head, just 23 years, waiting this 23 years old boy pack from people, enemy of progress. Now they just call her for night, say make he come. Some of his friends just call her, make he come. He reached there. Like say he meet them for inside hotel. Yeah, they won't drink. The next thing, they just bring knife. They don't took until the guy turned to RIP, finish all of them wrong commotes. How did they identify the family now? Some kind of documents when he day in hand. Now they identify the family. I like say in phone or something. Now they can't take call in family members around 4. And they say before then, self family members all they call and they look for them because they say not be person when they do midnight movements. They don't find a tire around 4:24 in the morning. And their police can't call the families. May they come, can't check this person where they ground. Yes, so whether now they are picking, they reach there. Now picking where they don't spend. Ah, Jehovah. It is not right, it is not right. In church, oh my God, may I take some comment? Because, you know, when this thing happens, some people can't drop some comments. This one says, so pathetic after all the achievements. God protect us and our children. May our parents reap the fruits of their labor. Untimely RIP won't be our portion, no. So sad. This is what this one said. Okay, let's still take this. This one say that's why most people don't come home. You see what I just talked now. Many people for abroad, if you tell them they come, they know they come. I'm telling you. Then this one say, if anybody ever call you out in the night, please do not go. No matter how urgent or important the person is, this country is sick. That's true. This one say enemy of progress. Why the other one say Baba for Kukuma stay UK o chai. May he so find rest. I hope they find the evildoer soon. Amen. That's my prayer also. This one say I don't finally agree. Say my country no like better thing. Can put tears emoji. Why this one say the security guard should be arrested? I believe the CCTV footage. All right, they've already arrested all of them. Why this one say bad friends, please stay far away. Enemy of progress, they everywhere. Be careful of your friends, not all of them are happy for your success when it comes. All right, why this one said all the investments your parents invest in you gone down the drain. Sad one. Why the next one say some people are enemy of progress, they just waste this young man's life. All right, let's take the next one. This one say fear your friends than your enemy these days. That's the advice I have for you guys today. Okay, so guys, thanks for watching. Let's know what you think about this video, right? So I'll see you on my next one. Bye bye.